Hi, I'm Tom Geraghty, and I'm going to show you three ways into crow pose or bakasana. The first involves a pillow or a cushion. Second involves a block, and these two can be combined. And the third is a straightforward move into crow from the mat with an optional jump back into chaturanga, ensuring that you keep your arms bent as you jump back. So first of all, I'll show you what crow looks like. Easiest way to get into it is to bring your heels together into a squat, place your hands on the mat, straighten your legs slightly, bring your knees into the back of your arms, upper arms, and lean forward so your knees are resting on your triceps. And you can hold yourself up in crow. It involves more core strength than arm strength, and it's really a balance position rather than a strength position. So to practice, let's take our pillow, place it against the wall, and we're going to rest our head against the pillow so that we're taking the balance out of the equation. We're just practicing resting on our raising ourselves up on our arms rather than concentrating on leaning forward and back and trying to find that balance position. So put the pillow against the wall, place your hands on the mat about a foot away from the base of the pillow, and lean forward, keeping your toes on the ground until you find the point where you can't lean forward anymore, and then raise your feet. What you're doing there is balancing with the aid of the wall and just holding yourself up. So once you've practiced that and you know you can hold yourself up, try with a block. And you can use the pillow as a potential crash pad if you tilt forward too far. Not that you're high enough to hurt yourself anyway. Bring your toes to the block, palms to the mat, knees behind your triceps. Tilt forward, and using the block to gain a little extra height to help you tilt forward into crow. When you're tilting forward, you can raise both feet at once, or if it feels good for you, raise one and then the other. Whatever feels good for you, really. Once you've mastered that, practice just on the mat. Again, place your hands down on the mat, stretching out through the fingers and thumbs. Bring your toes to the mat and your heels together, knees to the back of your arms, and tilt forward into crow. You can play with this by straightening the arms into crane. And you can come out of it just by placing the toes back on the mat, or you can play with shooting back, jumping back to chaturanga. Main thing to remember with that is to keep your arms, your elbows bent, to keep your back safe and avoid any back injuries. So do the same thing, heels together, palms on the mat, tip forward, gaze is on the ground slightly in front of you, and jumping back to chaturanga. And give yourself a nice little rest in child's pose.